people going in front of me because I'm going to be leading. I don't have a problem with, as long as you know where we're going, or if you wait and want somebody to catch up, just don't expect me to match your speed to compensate for you not being lost or something. I'm going to keep it relatively around the speed limit. I'm not going to be speeding too much because we have a big group, and I want to keep everybody together. Paul has volunteered to sweep.